An airline has planes and people. And the planes can seem pretty much the same. So it comes down to the people. And whether they're working to make flying better or just working. Because bad weather, congestion, the price of oil, those are every airline's reality. And the solutions aren't going to come from 500 tons of metal into paycheck. They're going to come from people. People who know how to put themselves on the other side of the counter. People who love this industry because of its challenges, not despite them. Delta people, who made us the biggest airline in the world, and then decided that wasn't enough.